Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyway, it's the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! Front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. The good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. inside, and you'll be on the main floor.
We ain't got all day, folks.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three. Cheese and crackers.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
Oh, my phone!
Yeah!
is the right floor. Take care of those goons and you're at the vault.
Keep them busy!
Oh, shit!
After this, you should have a clear run to the vault.
You want to play with me? Swipes on the way out too.
They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came. Reinforce the front. The main door is going to be a tough fight.
Drop it! Now!